Our word of the week is Genesis. Genesis is the first book of the Bible and tells the story of God creating the world. God created the day and night. God created the sky. God created land and sea and plants. God made the sun, moon, and stars. God made the fish and birds.
God made the animals and people. On the seventh day, God rested. He looked around and saw that it was very good.
Genesis, the beginning of the Bible and creations.